Hi, today we're practicing number 12 to number 18, level 5, RCM books. Please start from number 12, it will be C major on one string. So, we're starting in the second position, that's why 5, C natural, and move your hand and find the same note. So, 1, 2. E. Always check with open string. Keep the finger on the string. Now, repeat the note and move the whole hand. Open strings will help you to have good intonation. So number 13, this is the arpeggio on one string. Also find the C. Okay, let's start. Please always check the third finger with open string E. One. Okay, number 14, we're starting F major. F major, we're playing in the second and fifth position. And you played already E major. This is the same principle, but starting in the second position. We put the second and third finger together, or third and fourth finger together. And please start in the second position, not in the first, okay? So the same. F note, move your hand in the second position, and we will start from F. 1, 2, 1, 2. Together. Yeah, please note, I don't touch the violin in the fifth position. 1, 2. Keep the first finger. Check with open string. Open string. Open string. Open string. Have a lot of possibilities to play very clear and have good intonation, but always remember about open strings. Number 15 and number 16, this is F major and F minor arpeggios. 1, 2, 3. Slides softly, A note, stay in the first, stay in this finger and play F minor, F, A, low finger, third finger, yeah, and then natural C. One. Please turn back and number 17, this is F harmonic minor, and 18, F melodic minor. We're starting again in the second position. Yeah. And let's start. And F, D flat, E major, keep, A flat, E major, D flat, and C together, keep, G, so it was F harmonic minor, and now we're playing F melodic minor. Here we have two notes, sixth and seventh tone higher, it's D and E. And then on the way back, we will play D flat and E flat. Please be careful and see how I put my finger. Find the F. As you see, I keep the first finger on the way back always till the last moment. Up, and now, almost in the moment, then I have to play it. I change the string. So it was number 18, and please find another numbers in the next video. Thank you.